What's important is to keep a sharp tool, and after a while, it winds up getting dull. So there's two ways I sharpen this. One is to use a stone, so I can take this and do that. Or another one, if I'm not at my studio, is I always keep a little sandpaper. 400 grit, even 600 is better, and it's the black that really makes a big difference here. I'll put this aside. And then same thing, you take the back of the knife and just put an edge on it. So you'll come up with a cleaner line. Thanks for watching. Happy scratching.